NBA scouts and general managers, assistant general managers at our practices and games on a nightly basis, and he's used to that.
All over the court, he's jumping. It's pretty amazing. He's quite the athlete. When you look at a guy like that, and the way that he can move, and the strength and athleticism, he definitely is a dominant player. That's 6'8", and that can move that quickly. That's what separates the guys that you know, are just good college players and great college players, and the guys that can make it into the pros.